This CCTV footage has been released by police in the hope this man can be identified. Captured at Hackney Central Station back in August, the pictures show the moment an innocent man is violently attacked, all for a slice of pizza. After offering a woman sat beside him a slice, it appears the man on the bike tries to help himself. After being refused, he starts attacking the man. The victim needed stitches to his head after it was cut open when he fell. He's been left with a scar.